fucking knock.
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye. That's a fucking ghost. That's a myth. That's a fucking hitman.
Hitman?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything. This changes everything.
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, knock, knock. Housekeeping.
Shh.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Shh.
Buenos dias, Peter.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my god, these desperate goats!
Oh god! You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slice. You know, nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill the legendary hitman? Yeah, but I don't need that kind of attention. So, oh dear. You've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw!
I'll tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw!
Fucking Christmas!
Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Blake, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step. Adios.
Bucks, I believe, somewhere. Everything clear.
Take it easy. We're like dogs chasing cars here. I don't think this is worth wasting our time on. Clear.
Or lose your arm.
What the...
down game much longer. The girl will relax.
By your cousin Anthony. He's combat soldiers with PTSD, you know, and some of these guys, when they snap, they fucking snap, you know?
the police.
Hey, you the one who took the last donut back at the station?
Got here, dumbass. Hmm?
Thanks, bro. Anyone can come in. We don't believe in private property, but
so
on account
back
of your...
Sure by himself.
Anyone can come
in. Ain't that... you know.
Do I know you?